anyone here who would like to know why the sharks do not need this small fish? Anyone? Alright, some would like to know. As you watch the feeding going on right now, the fish is given to the sharks to eat. The sharks do not eat. Now, if the sharks are not hungry, they will not eat. This means that they cannot eat the other fish as well inside the tank. So by feeding them every day, we cancel the chance or the opportunity of the sharks being very hungry and then going out to do hunting. That is why the sharks do not eat this small fish. However, once in a while you may be passing by and you see one of the sharks grabbing on a small fish. It can happen. This is very natural because it's about 23 degrees to 24 degrees Celsius. And because temperature is very important when it comes to fish reproduction, the animals you find in here do not reproduce here except for the great sharks.
While
listening to me, you need to watch and see how the sharks are being fed. Sometimes we receive questions from the guests such as, why do the sharks inside the tank not eat the small fish? Is there anyone here who would like to know why the sharks do not eat the small fish? Anyone? Alright, some would like to know. As you watch.